I have to relate to my experience in a farm where basically most of the time snacks and dessert was not served at the table but eaten directly from the tree. So, you know, I used to go to the vineyard and have grapes. I used to climb apricots or pear trees and go home with pain in my belly because I had too many.